The question is whether baking soda is soluble or insoluble in water. So we want to know if baking soda, you put it in water, will it dissolve? So first off, we need to know the chemical formula for baking soda. Baking soda is NaHCO3. This is called sodium bicarbonate, sometimes called sodium hydrogen carbonate. So we have our baking soda and we see the sodium ion here. We have what's called the hydrogen carbonate ion here. If we look at the rules for solubility, group one elements, those are elements in group one on the periodic table, are soluble. And there's sodium right there. So we have our sodium. So we know that this NaHCO3 baking soda, that's going to be soluble in water. We could also look up data specifically for baking soda to see how much dissolved in water at different temperatures. That would look like this here. So we can see at 20 degrees Celsius, 96 grams dissolves in 1 liter. So probably over 100 grams at room temperature would dissolve in 1 liter. So 100 grams of baking soda, maybe a little bit more, would dissolve in water at room temperature. So baking soda is soluble. So in answer to our question, baking soda, this NaHCO3, it is soluble in water. This is Dr. B, and thanks for watching.